A new state law is in effect today. It's called Senate Bill 241. The new law is forcing transparency over generic versions of insulin. Insulin is a drug used to treat diabetes, and millions of Americans rely on it every day to survive. The state's new law forces name brand manufacturers to give written notice if a generic insulin option is not available.